During the Triassic-Jurassic period, the supercontinent of Pangaea split up, creating the Atlantic Ocean. The rifting caused fractures to form in all the rock faces throughout the Presidential Range. Magma from the Earth's mantle intruded along some of these fractures and injected basalt dikes into the older rocks. This is best seen at Tuckerman's Ravine on Mount Washington.